monkey, tell us your story. How does a monkey spend the day? Hey, jumpy monkey, get off the quarry. Tell us your favorite game to play. I said, play, walla walla, hoo, gimme, gimme, hey.
My favorite part about Maya would be sharing circle. Because what has happened in my friend's life, in my teacher's life, that I get to know about them.
मेरा मुझ माया ज्वाइन किया जब से बहुत उसमें डिसिप्लिन आया और प्रैक्टिस डांस वगैरह तो हमने कभी इसको क्लासेस लगाए नहीं लेकिन उधर जाने से वो डांस भी बहुत अच्छे से सीख रहा ड्रामा सिंगिंग
I have changed in my behavior because what I was and what I am now, it's very big difference. When I was in third standard, I cannot even speak properly English, which I am talking now. From when I came to Maya, I learned all these things and courage, compassion, wisdom, how to use these values in my life.
I believe that through this journey, they're going to imbibe numerous values along the way that will stay with them for life.
When my mummy was making chapatis, that time I was sitting and studying. That time suddenly one big dog came in our house and he was scared of some people were beating him. So he came inside our house and my mummy got scared. So I touched him and I didn't know what happened. So I took him out. And when I took him out, some people they were hitting him. So that's why I came and I told them like, why are you beating him? So then I told, so then they told me like, because they bite my my son's hand. So I told, there would be some problem which your son did. That's only he's biting you. And from that time, that dog comes to my house every week and I give him milk.
In our school, we don't have that many opportunities for extracurricular activities. And this is probably like the only opportunity Sushi has had to combine like drama and music and dancing together. And also like Jolly taught her values to that.
Okay, now look. After you do 1, 2, 3.
Dance, monkey, dance!